going swimming. How do I dive? How do I go beneath the water?
Go beneath the water.
Silly. That doesn't help me. Okay, I guess I'm not going beneath the boat. Go up.
You're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Oh. Ha! Oh god. Okay, let's not jump to our death this time. All the way. There we go. Wait, I see something. Gold Tyrona? Tyrona. Tyrona pendant. I could have just climbed up the frickin' vine.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
You don't say. I found that out the hard way, silly.
Nate, you should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
Nate, when was your last tetanus shot?
Oh!
Do to do.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Oh, God damn it. Huh? Come on, Nate. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, God. Come on. What in the... Okay, that's kind of disgusting.
Huh. Now where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
I'm just gonna grab the one.
The trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Be going in the depths.
Cozy.
Captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Take his wallet.
We're all hearts, Sully. Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan! Thank you. That's probably bad.
Yep, GTFO! Explode.
Hello.
Hey, hey. Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Hey, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said. Well, I was intrigued.
God damn it, Sullivan!
You've made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give them the map.
Slowly.
What does a Krieg's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with...
Sully! Sully!
Oh, shit! Well, there's the bomb! I just woke. God damn it! Yo, I swear I'm never this bad at games, I swear. Oh god. Bitch! Come on. Run! Alright, we in it. We are in it now.
Whoa there, cowboy.
What the?
That's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way. I read your head.
Well, they're stupid as hell.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
Oh, Jesus. All right. Can I sneak?
I see them.
What?
Yeah, used to this?
Can I? Why can't I just sneak? Oh, got my aim. Come here. There we go. Oh, God. Jesus. Okay, I'm almost dead. Immediately. Probably not a good thing.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Okay. Oh Jesus. Yeah, come at me. Oh God.
Right.
I'm trying, game. I'm trying here. Can I get up? Thank you.
Shoot the kid.
Dick. Oh god. Switch weapons. There we go. Nope.
Oh. Stay close.
Come on, let's do this. Oh god, I'm almost dead again. No, please. I've come too far. Oh, he is in so much pain. Jesus Christ! Oh god, I'm so bad at this.
Long story. Tell you later.
Jesus, you're so far behind. Come on. Come on, I'll be a gentleman. I'm waiting for you. Yeah, come on! She obviously does not know when you need to be GTFOing. Oh god. Oh, Jesus. Of course, none of those hit him. That's not what I wanted to- Oh god, that's not- I'm so used to square being reload. Okay, I have no bullets. Okay, switch to the pistol. Was I shooting the ground there for a second? Oh. Yeah, try me. Oh, Lord. If only that was a gas tank. Nope. Oh lordy. I'm so bad. Was very convenient, but almost killed me. Oh, headshot, headshot, headshot. There we go, my boy. There we go.
He's over there.
Oh, Lord. Goodbye, my boy. Oh, a Jeep.
You've always been this popular?
We have a minute.
You seem to attract the scum of the earth. You know, no offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed them.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get... whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
We're on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's another island. Look.
I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish in store for us? That should keep him from changing
okay,
the channel.
My recording literally just stopped mid-cutscene.
What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fighter? This is so not cool!
Oh crap! We're on fire!
You're not, the plane is
Enough
not you.
With the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look.
Well, there goes the door.
Still work.
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course. You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. Now go!
Always gotta get that goddamn footage. Honestly, I would be doing that too if I had a camera. That was immediate. I'm pretty sure that's not how they work.
What am I doing?
Fi? Just pull the cord. How hard could that be?
Look. I can't lie, that would so be me. I would be the fool that... Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit. Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. Great start, mate.
Right, so, I think I'm just gonna end it here. And, I hope you guys enjoyed. Tell me what you think. And, yeah, you know.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do. Shut up!